we are going to continue the chapter 9, machine. Yesterday we were studying about the pulley. So now we are going to study about the movable pulley. In a movable pulley, the wheel is not fixed. It is free and movable. The load is directly attached to the pulley. This type of pulley helps to lift heavy loads with lesser effort than in the case of the fixed pulley. It is usually used in combination with a fixed pulley. For example, machines like cranes use both fixed and movable pulleys to lift heavy weight. Wheel and axle arrangement is a simple machine. It consists of a wheel attached to a rod called axle, the steering wheel, a doorknob, a bicycle pedal and egg beater are some examples of the wheel and axle combination. When the wheel moves, the axle, which is rigidly fixed with the wheel, also moves in the same direction. An inclined plane is a slope or a tilted surface used to move heavy load up and down. It changes the direction of the force applied and reduces the effort needed to do the work too. Ramps in schools, hospitals and malls and slides in a playground are a few examples of inclined planes. Screw. A screw is actually a modified inclined plane. Its pole has a groove at its head for a screwdriver to fit in it easily. So today it is enough for you. Thank you.